Shadow Studios has teamed together with Extra Life in support of the Arkansas Children's Hospital. Extra Life unites thousands of gamers around the world to play games in support of their local Children's Miracle Network hospitals. To find out more or to start your own fundraising team, visit www.extra-life.org. Hello everybody and welcome back to Shadow Studios. I am Death Shadow 742. Good evening. Yes, I am back. That wasn't supposed to happen. Sorry about that. I am back after a long absence. I apologize for that. Been in new baby panic mode these last few days. My son is gonna be born on Monday. And I was way behind until last night, so I've been focusing purely on getting a lot of things caught up. But I am back. We are going to kick it off here in just a second with some American Truck Simulator. We're going to go and get into something. That's what I was trying to say. That video you just saw a minute ago, we have, as well as several million gamers around the world, we partnered with a foundation called Extra Life to support the Arkansas Children's Hospital here locally for me. But they're a foundation that unites gamers to help support these children's hospitals around the U.S. and Canada, uniting gamers around the world to help fundraise with one final big push on November 3rd. If you look at the bottom of my channel, you'll see a web page for Extra Life. That's my team page. I am trying to raise $5,000 for my children's hospital down here in Little Rock, Arkansas. It's called Arkansas Children's Hospital. It's a very personal reason. They've, for the last coming up on 6 years, they have taken care of my oldest daughter for leukemia. So it's a very personal reason that I got involved with this. For the next couple weeks, and I'm gonna find a way to post this in my chat. I don't want you to donate anything directly to me, like, you know, hold off on the bits and all that. Any cheers and all that good stuff. I'd like to ask that everybody donates that to Extra Life to go towards the Children's Hospital until November 3rd, when we do our final push. Like I said, it means a lot to me to get to do this, to give something back to them for the care they've shown my daughter over the past 5 years, and as well as, you know, like I said, gamers everywhere coming together for whatever hospital they choose. This just happens to be the hospital that I'm choosing to take care of. So, like I said, let's kick it off with some truck simulator. Ran a little behind, didn't get to start it. So we're gonna fire that up right now. That was a little bit loud. There we go. That wasn't so terrible. As you guys can see, I got the green screen finally working behind me. I'm fixing to turn on the ceiling fan, though. It's a little warm in here. I'm going to see how that affects it. In fact, I'm going to do that right now while this logs in, so hang on just a second. Let's rock and roll here. save place. Well, I didn't think I was in the middle of a game. It's been a little while since I've played this. Do one quick thing here. Hold on. Yeah, you may notice some wavering in the screen. With all the stuff I've been having to do for the new baby, my savings and everything are tapped out for the moment. So I went to Walmart and got a whole bunch of green fabric. And that's what I'm using as background. And it's not latched down at the bottom. It's hung from the ceiling right behind me. But it's not connected to the bottom, so it's gonna waver a little bit with the ceiling fan on. I can't sit here without it. It's just too hot. All this equipment around me and everything else is just, it's warm. It's about 32 degrees here in Arkansas. Just bear with me one quick second. I got to make sure I got all my ducks in a row here. Got that one. Okay. Well, let's get going. And if you're wondering what that is, since I know you've seen it a couple times, if anybody plays Destiny, that is the Warmind Rasputin. That is his core on Mars. At some point, once things calm down, I'm going to connect my Xbox to this computer so I can reliably stream some Destiny. There's a lot of good things going on there right now. It's the Festival of the Lost is going on. Looking forward to checking that out. I don't know how long it runs. I know till the end of the month, but we'll see. Alright. So, let's see. See what we got going on for job market. I want to do a quick job because I want to go check out New Mexico. Packaged foods. I will find it eventually. You went to Phoenix. Let's do a quick run first. I hope everybody's doing great. Like I said, I'm sorry for my absence, but my son is going to be born Monday. I had to make sure I had a room for him to sleep in. That's what I've been trying to pull off for the past couple days. I just have not had time to do everything. Yeah, we're hauling a reefer trailer of food. Over to Phoenix. Sure, we're good both ways. And back into the cab. as soon as I get a spare second, I will I'll move my ugly mug off the top of the map here. Let's move it. Let's see how we do here. Just like that. Just like that. All right. Got 1 second. Thank you. was I doing here? There we go. Oh, that's right. I don't have a truck for her yet. Oh, well. We'll work up to that. There's some really cheap trucks. Really? That's pretty nice, with the exception of the color, but I do not have the money for another truck yet. Oh well. Wonder if I can upgrade mine. Phoenix, where is my freaking garage? Where's that where I'm at? Let's see. Oh, it was trailer. Oops. Truck upgrades. not the round one. So it was the other one. Okay. What, honey? Hold tight. I'll be right back. I'll be right back. Alright, go in there. I'll be there. I'm coming. I'll come turn your moon on. Okay. Sorry about that. Yeah, let's see what we got going on here. Interested in yet. Oh well. Let's find another job. Checking to make sure the truck is tip-top shape here. It's Barstow to Sacramento. Screw it. Let's take a bulldozer. Sounds like fun. just a little fast. Oh well. Thank you. Bakersfield. Hold on. Herself is not cooperating. I'll be right back. Lord Almighty. She just does not want to go to sleep tonight. this one tonight. safe. Everybody. Well, unfortunately, I have to go. We might be having a baby tonight, but I'm not sure. It could just be false alarm, so I have to go. I will see you all soon. Actually, I'll see you all tomorrow, probably midday, if with any luck. But I will let you know. Hit me up in Discord, and I'll keep you guys updated.